This shit get crazy out here in this game. I'm on my mama though. On the porch, smoking the blunt, watching the rain pour. Thinking about my life and what I'm really in this game for. Tired of losing homies to the dirt, what's the pain for? Mad cause we winning and these niggas, they can't never score. Money overall, it's all good, I'm gon' bubble. But you can get whooped like a kid that's in trouble. But if a sucker reach, bullets flying, I'm gon' touch him. You thinking he your homie, but for real, so you can't trust him. Might have to bake the homie, gone and put him in the oven. Had to make examples so niggas respect something. And partner, that's the truth, I was raised in the gate. And R.I.P. the Fat Boy, Dominique and Lil Ant. Can't forget Reggie, Fat Tim, and Bro Deron either. I'ma tell your ass the truth, them is block teachers. Block leaders, also known as the Glock Squeezer. 68 be determined, this is my peoples. Feds rushing your spot, see it's a cold game. One of the homies got rushed and told everything. Gave up niggas spots, even niggas code names. Also told how the mob moved cocaine. Couldn't hold water, thinking about the light of day. Tried to hide from the mob and died anyway. Remember nights gritting packs and bringing racks in. Got these suckers mad, they baby mama swallow kids. And if he keep calling my phone, I'm telling what I did. Like how I had her screaming loud, she feel it in her rib. But back to the business, partner, fuck this whole bitch. I'd rather sell this bitch's pussy and get more grip.